Dennis, in our first game today, we offered the contestant a car. That's exciting, isn't it?
Yes,
but
very.
I think I have something just exciting for you, don't I? What can she win here?
You're going to play Plinko with a chance to win up to $25,000 in cash.
Let's go back here to the Plinko board. I am going to give you one Plinko chip with which you can win $5,000, and I am going to give you a chance to win four more chips with which you could win $20,000 more. Now, what is the prize with the first Plinko chip, please?
Bissell's Double Action Floor Sweeper. Snaps up dirt and litter on carpeted bare floors. Great for quick pickups between vacuuming from Bissell.
Now, that four is the first number in the price of that Bissell, or the nine is the last number in the price. Which is right?
Four.
She says the four is the first number, and she's right, and she wins that. Now we go to prize number two, which is what?
It's Baker's Secret Nonstick Bakeware by Echo. The secret is out. Muffins, breads, and cakes won't stick in Baker's Secret fans. America's number one bakeware.
Is the two the first number or the three the last?
Three.
Number three. Number three is wrong. John, what's the third prize?
Bob, it's Haggar jeans. Now the fit, comfort, and styling you expect from Haggar can help you look and feel your best even when you're wearing jeans.
The five the first number or the zero the last digit?
Zero.
She says the zero, and she's right. She gets another Plinko chip. She has three chips now. She's won two prizes, and we're going to try one more time.
From Mr. Coffee, a gift pack of America's number one coffee maker, and genuine Mr. Coffee accessories, an extra decanter, and filters.
Tell me, is the eight the first number, or is the nine the last?
Nine.
She says nine, and she is right again. Okay, you've won that prize. You have three more chips to go with the one you have. You can win $20,000. Take those, go up the steps, and when you get up there, you put one Plinko chip on the board, flat up the steps. Go on up the steps, up the steps, up, 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 up. There you are. Now, you see the numbers there?
Uh-huh.
5,000, 0, 1,000, 500, 100. Put one chip flat against the board, release it. It'll come down through the pegs, and you win whatever it ends up in. Here it comes, folks. Headed for the $1,000. That was a $1,000 chip. Okay, try again, Janice. Here it comes, folks. Headed for... Oh, that wasn't worth a thing. All right, here comes chip number three. Headed for, well, it changed direction in a hurry. How about another $1,000? You've won a total of $2,000. You have one chip to go. Let's make it a big one. Here it comes. Here it comes. Here it comes. Yes. Another $1,000. $2,000. Not bad. Not bad at all. Janice, you have fun spending your $3,000, won't you? Bye-bye. We're going to have fun with our first showcase showdown of this show after we show you this.